My name is Nicole, and I don't like to think of myself as a hoarder. I'm more a collector of things. You know, our office in the basement, it's too sterile.
So this is my working area.
Comfort zone, you know?
My name is Paul, and I work with Nicole. She's sick, and she needs help.
My bag of sand. Why do I have a bag of sand? Sometimes when I'm feeling a little depressed, I like to stick my feet in it. It makes me feel like I'm in Hawaii.
My name is Daryn, and I'm Nicole's boss. But we have a relationship where we still do it.
You're sick.
I'm not sick. I think that this looks fantastic. Think of it as art.
You know, I came over here to ask you if you want to go sleep together. But now, forget it.
What is up with you?
All right, come on, just quickly.
The thought of getting rid of that stuff makes me lose my mind. Hey, they work, I had no idea. I can have Christmas anytime I want. Anytime. I mean, you know, you get rid of it, and the second I get rid of it, I think I'm gonna need it again. I can't do it. Oh, this is the best part. My car door, this is a lot of fun.
Hanging on a passenger side of my best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I love you, left eye.
She's absolutely. Her brain has literally been gang by crazy. And the Toronto Argonauts. She did those guys too.
Oh no, for sure. It's definitely a fire hazard. I'm the office fire marshal, but I mean, we're friends too, so it's a problem between us.
Don't touch my stuff. Give me that. You don't even know where it goes. Wanna come rummaging through my stuff? You have your own stuff.
Yeah, ask her how she got rabies.
The raccoons, no, I don't think it was them. I think I got it from unprotected sex. This isn't summer camp, Christine. I just can't take this anymore. Is this what you want, huh? It's not junk.
I just want it gone. And her dead. And for this beautiful weather to continue. Man, what a September.